Hey, what's up, guys? It's SoulBushWacker66, and today we're going to be doing a review on the 2009 Octane NXT Shocker, or aka Mystery Gun. There's a lot of differences between this gun and my previous Shocker, which all of you know was a 2008 NXT Shocker. And so what I'm going to do is that I'm going to bring the camera in so you can really see all the differences, and then we're going to bring the camera back out and do a review. Okay, guys, we're back with the Octane NXT Shocker, and right now, this is just so you can really see the differences and the perfection that Octane had when they were customizing the Shocker, and which the reason this is really one of the best Shockers ever made, and I'm going to explain to you why. Okay, first off, you'll notice that the milling on the gun is absolutely beautiful. As you see, it's very, very precise. It has multiple windows, as you see, there's a window on the side and a window on this side to optimize the weight. It's very slimmed down, way slimmer than the regular Octane or the regular NXT Shocker. As you see, it's slimmed down here. The eye covers are sunken in, so it's as once again to optimize weight. And this gun is a lot more, perfected than the average Shocker. If you really look closely on the back here, on a regular Shocker, these screw ports right here were very crude and very rugged. On right here, they're nice and smoothed out. They're nice and smooth. And as you see, if you feel it on the gun, it's really smooth, a lot smoother. It's not a little bumpy like the Shockers. You see, it's very clean cut. All right, the anodizing is absolutely perfect. There's not a spot of anodizing that is mismatched. You see, it's all very perfect, very smooth. It just feels a lot more perfected than the average Shocker, which is another reason why I like it a lot, because it looks a lot better. Another reason is because they completely customize it. First off, I just mentioned the body. They also gave it a new snatch grip in the back here. As you see, it has a little cutout in the back. It's nice so you can hold your gun. They also kind of customized the grip frame and the trigger frame, as you see. It's all cut out here in a more of a swoop design. There's also multiple holes cut in the grip frame. So to also optimize weight, it's a lot smoother in the back, a lot more circular just to make it a little bit more comfortable grip. The regulator is very slimmed down. It's not boxy like the regular Shocker NXT's regulator. This is actually nice and smoothed out. It has a nice Octane logo milled into there. It's very precise milling, as I mentioned before. Still has a little Shocker grip on the front here. Once again, the vertical ASA is still nice and cut out, very smooth. It's just a really nice perfected gun. And that's pretty much what Octane did to it. Oh, they also put in this back cap here, which you do not need any tools to unscrew bolt. It just has grips, as you can see, that you can just twist without using any tools to get your bolt out really fast. So it's really cool. Also, this gun is auto-cocker threaded, which is an amazing feature for the Octane Shocker. So if you have an Ego or you have an Intimidator and you want to switch over to a spool valve, but you don't want to buy a new barrel, this is the perfect choice to go for. It's because it's auto-cocker threaded, not ion threaded or Shocker threaded. And some of the cool things that this Shocker has that the regular Shocker NXT doesn't is an amazing trigger design. This is the Octane trigger design. As you see, it has a kind of like a fang trigger that looks kind of like an old carnivore trigger, but it swoops out a lot. It's nice and cut out. As you see, it's very adjustable, and it's a lot easier to get walking than the stock NXT, which kind of hugs the trigger guard here, the sling trigger. This is a lot better, kind of a Sith trigger design. It's really nice. Also, you get the standard Smart Parts ASA, and you get one of the best V-necks you can possibly get on the market is a matching Q-Lock V-neck. This V-neck just holds on with like a death grip. It's a really nice V-neck. I definitely recommend it. But this gun comes completely stock with it. It also comes with a Smart Parts mini gauge. You can take off. It is optional. I'll go on to the barrel system. It comes with a completely better barrel system than the regular Shockers. As you see, it comes with a matching three-piece Freak barrel system. As you see, it comes with a 689 insert, I believe, 14-inch. Okay. Very nice. Once again, auto cocker threaded, okay? It's a very nice freak barrel. And this gun also comes with the 2009, or the, if this 2009 version comes with the 2009 Smart Parts Tournament Board. So it has real modes, unlike the 2008 Shockers. It's absolutely amazing. It also has a very loud solenoid. Okay, so it's a, those are pretty much all the differences between the Octane Shocker and the regular NXT Shocker. Now I'm going to bring the camera back out, and we're going to do a review on it.